Nice.
It's going, it's getting like it's second nature, like a fastball now. Just remember, move it around in your L. Hit your spots.
I'm going to move my hand around.
Well, I know that happens because of how you're having to hold up and everything. And you're focusing on a gap. What I want to do.
Then you're not focusing on the spots.
Right. But if you could all, right. Make them think you're throwing that fastball or that. Step like you're throwing a curve and throw a change up. I mean, they won't expect